Today we will teach you how to calculate hours worked in any company, in any factory or in any office. We just take an example. These are the six employees: Mohan, Sohan, Shyam, Ram, Geeta and Sita. And this is the first day, one day, 1st December 2000. 13 and these are six employees came in office at different time and returned at a different time. We have recorded. So for calculating hours worked, we just show the time out in the formula by writing equal, then click edit at here and minus, click at here, and this is 9 a.m. hours worked is 9 a.m. but this is not a good. We need to calculate in the hours. For this we just change the cell format. Just go to format in Excel 2007 and just click format cell, and this is showing our minute and second. We just change it in the general, so we show this. So this is a figure. Now just change the formula out of 24 hours. 24 hours we have to multiply it by signing by showing the sign of star 24. Okay, and then now this is a 9 hours. Just drag this point. Yes, we have calculated hours worked of Mohan. Mohan has worked 9 hours. Sohan has worked 8 hours, Shyam has worked 13 hours, Ram has worked 8 hours, Geeta has worked 12.5 hours. We just drag one more, and Sita has worked 12 hours. Okay, like this you can also calculate.